bury the scum of your country? How do you bury a nation of fear? When do you hide your love through the long years of time? Give me a tombstone and a wreath.
Children together.
Let the rebels begin while the night is still young. Let the rebels begin. Call your children together.
Let the rebels begin while the night is still young. Let the rebels begin. Call the children together.
Let the rebels begin while the night is still young. Let the rebels begin. Call your children together.
Let the rebels begin while the night is still young. Let the rebels begin.
only yesterday.
I was barely 17. I was barely 17! And I once killed a boy with a Fender guitar. I don't remember if it was a Telecaster or a Stratocaster, but I do remember that it wasn't at all easy. It required the perfect combination of the right power chords and the precise angle from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, and the blood was, dark and rich like wild berries. The blood of the guitar was Chuck Berry red! The guitar bled for about a week afterward, but it rung out beautifully, and I was able to play notes they had never even heard before. So, I took my guitar and I smashed it against the wall! I smashed it against the floor! I smashed it against the hood of a car! I smashed it against the body of a varsity cheerleader! I smashed it against a 1942 Harley Davidson! The Harley howled in pain! The guitar howled in pain! Oh! And I ran up the stairs to my parents' bedroom. Mommy and Daddy were sleeping in the moonlight. Slowly I opened the door, creeping in the shadows right up to the foot of the bed. I raised the guitar high above my head, and just as I was about to bring the guitar crashing down upon the center of the bed, my father woke up screaming, "Stop! Wait a minute! Stop it, boy! What do you think you're doing?"
"Ain't doing nothing, man. I just came up to say goodnight and thanks for the guitar, you know what I mean? Huh? Right, Dad. Yeah."
"Well, what do you think you're doing? I've been working 60 hours a week to help pay for that guitar. Is that any way to treat an expensive musical instrument?"
"No, Father."
And I said, "God damn it, Daddy! You know I love you. But you got a hell of a lot to learn about rock and roll!"
Thank you.
nothing new. And you are nothing but a lonely girl. You are something,
something like an even do.
In my sleep,
how?
And in the middle of a red eye gleam, see you coming.
Standing at the top of the world, instead of sinking further down in a mud. You and me, round about midnight. You and me, round about midnight. Someone's got to draw first.
Draw first.
Someone's got to draw.
you. Rock and roll it through, rock and roll it through. Well, it's you and I, we got that our thing to do. Who you are, what you do, where you're going, you're not a real.
The bottom of the cracker jack box. only one girl I will ever love, and that was so many years ago. And though I know I'll never get her out of my heart, she never loved me back. Ooh, I know. But I remember how she left me on a stormy night. Oh, she kissed me and got out of my bed. Oh, I pleaded and I begged her not to walk out that door. She packed her bags and turned right away.
burning in the fires of hell and made down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadows with a gun in his eye and a blade shining oh so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky and the killers on the bloodshot streets. And down in the tunnel with a belly horizon, oh, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter, he was starting to foam in the heat. You're the only thing in this whole world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, it's always gonna be so nice. Well, I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll be so alive. Like a man when the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning is gone. When the day is done and the sun goes down and the moon is shining blue. Like a sinner before the gates of heaven, now come calling home back. I'm gonna hit the highway like a battering ram. I'm on a silver black pin on my head. When the metal is hot and the engine is hungry, and we're all about to see the light. Nothing ever goes in this hot love. Everything is turning and lost. And nothing really rocks and nothing really wrong. Nothing ever worth the cost. And I know that I'm damned if I never get out. Maybe I'm damned if I do. Every other thing I got left in my heart, you know I'd rather be damned with you.
And if I gotta be damned,
you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned with you.
If I gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Dancing through the night, dancing through the night, dancing through the night with you.
Pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, it's always gonna be so right.
So I gotta get out, I gotta break it down now before the final crack of dawn.
So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over,
you know I'll be so alone. A sinner before the gates of heaven knock, calling home back. To you.
hotel, tearing up the road, faster than any other boy has ever gone. And my skin is raw, but my soul is right. And no one knows how to now. Bottom of a pit in the blazing sun, torn and twisted, full of a burning bite. And I think somebody's well, but they don't know. And the last thing I see is my heart still beating, breaking out of my body, flying away like a melody.
Understand me or not, but in 1969 this song was written, and I've been living by this song ever since then. You might have heard of the band. Thank you.
away. Love, sister, it's just a kiss away.
No.